six types of simple machine that we use in order to do work more easily. Each machine helps us increase our strength, and without it we couldn't do too many things. We use the lever and the wheel and axle, the pulley and the inclined plane, the wedge and the screw to help us move things in space. On a fulcrum, like a teeter-totter, or a hammer to lift nails up. The wheel and axle is on your bicycle. It's how you roll down the road. It helps you move quicker. We use the lever in the wheel and axle, the pulley in the inclined plane, the wedge and the screw to help us move things in space. The pulley uses rope that rides in a groove. Well, when you ride the elevator, the pulley is what you feel. Inclined planes are like ramps, they're easy to walk up. When there is a ramp to go up, you're in luck. We use the lever and the wheel and axle, the pulley and the inclined plane, the wedge and the screw to help us move things in space. Slanting sides like an axe or a tooth or a butter knife. A screw is a plane that is wrapped around a pole. It helps you drive it in when you screw it in the hole. We use the lever and the wheel and axle, the pulley and the inclined plane, the wedge and the screw to help us move things in space. Teeter-totter is a lever, a wheel and axle is on your bike. Pulleys lift up the elevator, an inclined plane is on the slide. Your teeth are a wedge and a screw helps you to work. If you give me a place to stand on, then I will move the earth. A teeter-totter is a lever, a wheel and axle is on your bike. Pulleys lift up the elevator, an inclined plane is on the slide. Your teeth are a wedge and a screw helps you to work. If you give me a place to stand on, then I will move the earth.
Use a lever and a wheel and axle. Keep going. It's a lever and a wheel and
an axle. A pulley and an inclined plane. You're not doing
it. Don't worry about it. All right, one more time. Not too. All right.